for the final of this competition, the final of the Emirates FA Cup, watched all around the world, and it's our privilege to watch it too, Alan, isn't it?
It is, and always sends a shiver down the spine. It really does. It's the most famous cup competition in the world, and really looking forward to it.
And our match today, Arsenal against Derby County.
Well, he could be the starter in this game.
Three in his last three games. His teammates will be looking to him again here.
A real reshuffle for Arsenal. Piniszek plays today, replacing Wojciech Szczesny, who's not looked that confident lately.
Hector Bellerin plays with Kieran Gibbs as the fullbacks. Mohamed Elneny starts with Francis Coquelin in central midfield.
Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today.
Three changes for Derby. Gregory van der Veel starts.
He was man of the match last time out.
Christian Atsu starts.
He's back from suspension.
Thomas Hinch starts, together with Marcus Rashford.
Derby County, they'll be looking for another win. They played so well last time out. It was an away victory against Stoke City.
Yeah, a good 3-1 victory. As for repeating that, I can't see it. I think they're going to lose.
It's Jonathan Moss who's refereeing today's game. After all the hype, the FA Cup final is underway.
Well, first 10 minutes or so, sometimes your legs can feel so heavy, but once you get that out of your system, the game will open up.
Christian Atsu
on the attack here.
Tackle here. Now Atsu. Gregory van der Veel.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Players in the wall anticipating the height of the free kick and blocking it. And it's gone out for a throw.
Gregory van der Veel.
Keeping the move going.
The shot's off the post. And in goes the cross.
However the game changes, there's always place for headed clearances like that.
Danny Welbeck. Hector Bellerin. Coquelin.
Olsen. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Through pass. This with a chance. The dream of scoring in an FA Cup final has come true. He's opened the scoring in the match.
Well, that one is for the scrapbook. He won't forget that for the rest of his life. And that's gone like a torpedo into the bottom right-hand corner. What a shot.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Mohamed Elneny. Shokran Mustafi.
Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
into the attacking third. Good challenge here. Terrific tackle. Now Adson. Well, it's got away from him. Santi Cazorla. Here's a chance to attack. Came in with a challenge. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Livermore. Now Marcus Rashford. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Little private game between the two of them. Cut off! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Simon. There's some potential in this move. Comes in with a tackle. Now Atsu.
Space for the shot. The goal is there for the taking. A goal.
Looking like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Here to 2-0. On the attack here, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Olsen. Butterfield. Simon just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Ince. Attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Santi Cazorla. Ince. He's coming forward with some danger. Santi Cazorla. The through pass. Free kick given. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Doing well to keep the ball. Comes in with a tackle. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Simon. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Coquelin. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good forward play from them. Here's Bayerin. Danny Welbeck. Well, building steadily here, keeping possession. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And that's a corner for Arsenal. Hector Berry. Well, they're in a good position here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up
to get back in the game. He is a saviour there.
This could be danger with this passing.
Shokdran Mustafi.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, good through ball.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. It's the old cliche, isn't it? Class is permanent. He's got the class. But form is temporary, and the good form has certainly deserted him in front of goal.
Well, it has, but you've got to be brave. You've just got to keep getting yourself in there and feel sure that sooner or later it will return, that goal-scoring form.
Coquelin. And here is Gibbs. Butterfield.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Danny Welbeck. Olsen. Well, that'll be a throw. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Olsen, he's got it back again from his teammate. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. That could open them up. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. There's good progress with this attack.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Defender to it first. Coquelin. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Some options now for the pass. Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Butterfield. Arsenal have the ball again. He's coming forward with some danger.
Santi Cazorla.
And here's a chance for Arsenal. Santi Cazorla! Great stop.
Butterfield.
Arsenal have the ball again. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Giving the ball away. Great goalkeeping. He's got his shot off now. And he's put it into the bottom corner. Dramatic moment,
It's a defender who has breached their defence.
I think they were almost taking him for granted. They didn't think he was one of the chief threats, but he was.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Now Atsu. Rashford.
Olsen.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Into the attacking third. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Matasak. Danny Welbeck.
Excellent passing, great interplay.
Slip past his man now. Surely the equaliser.
He's reached it and turned it aside. So Arsenal get their corner.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Rushing it here.
Oh, he's through.
The shot's on. Oh, great work by the keeper. Gregory van der Veel. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Christian Atsu. It's an advantage here. Well, the referee's got to give that. Will he produce another card for this player? Oh, well saved. Referee points for a corner. Managed to get in the way there. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Kieran Gibbs. Danny Welbeck. Coquelin.
Two shots, two on target for Arsenal.
It's been a question of good technique, I think, for these lads. Really have. The chances weren't always easy, but they managed to keep most on target.
Got a great understanding this team. Just look at the passing.
Butterfield.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
It's with Mertesacker. Here's a chance to attack. Arsenal have the ball again.
Hector Berry.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And here is Gibbs. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
Shot on! Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Now Atsu.
Attacking well here.
Shots on here.
It's in a really threatening position too.
It was a chance, and boy, does he need a goal.
Well, he just hoped that he can get another one before this match is through and do better.
By Arsenal standards, this has been pretty awful to this point, but of course they have the capacity to turn games around, and they'll need to reach into those deeper recesses to find the sort of form that's eluded them this far in this game. Well, could be a booking here. that's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Francis Coquelin.
Santi Cazorla.
He's known as a fine passer.
And here comes the counter-attack. Santi Cazorla! Now the shot! That's a fantastic goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front. Keogh comes in with a tackle.
Olsen.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Onto the attack now. Elneny.
Olsen.
Christian Atsu. Now Atsu. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Butterfield.
Gregory van der Veel. Simon. Working away to try and find an opening. Intercepted well. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And the ball's gone up from the fourth official. Five added minutes.
Good slide challenge, that, to regain possession. He's coming forward with some danger. Doing well to keep the ball. Tries the through pass.
Francis Coquelin.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, they're in a good position here. He went in well.
Hector Berry.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Successful tackle. Ince. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Simon. Ince.
Rashford. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
It's been a fantastic first half in the FA Cup final, but not a decisive one. Level pegging.
Yeah, all to play for, Martin. We're expecting an entertaining tussle. We've not been disappointed.
To get the occasion really out of their system and concentrate on the football match. So we're into the second half now of the Emirates FA Cup final.
Yeah, it was cagey a little bit at times in that first half, but as you say, Martin, they've got a feel of the occasion and looking forward to the next 45 minutes.
Olsen.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Ince. Could be dangerous. Gone for the through pass. To take the lead. It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Santi Cazorla. He's got it back again from his teammate. Well, it will be a throw-in. Olsen. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Butterfield. Rashford. Good forward play from them. Coquelin. It's good work between these two. Kieran Gibbs. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Gregory van der Veel. Christian Atsu. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away, able to ease the pressure by that interception. Simon. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good defending. Danny Welbeck. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good strong tackle. Christian Atsu. Or give away the free kick. Now Atsu. Gregory van der Veel. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Olsen. Onto the attack now. Got past his marker. It's a brilliant stop. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Good pass, getting it forward. Defensive block there, no cross coming in.
Santi Cazorla.
And here is Gibbs. Right back. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Christian Atsu.
It's a certain goal.
Rafford shown here. He's not just a flash in the pan. He's a crash in the box.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
Arsenal, having picked themselves up, they've gone behind. Elneny.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He's had a go, that's brave of him.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
Mohamed Elneny. Danny Welbeck.
Santi Cazorla.
There's good progress with this attack.
Good challenge.
It goes out wide again. Excellent passing. Great interplay. He's won possession.
I think the passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Kieran Gibbs. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Francis Coquelin.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Well back! That's a good effort in the quest to get level.
Butterfield.
Well, they're in a good position here. And in the shot go!
That will be a corner.
Keogh!
Strong, powerful clearance.
The cross coming in.
Corner to come now.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
There's the ball in.
They cope with it well defensively.
Butterfield. Nicely played through ball.
Shot! That's a good block.
Mohamed Elneny. Simon.
Attacking well here. Could make a chance with this tackle.
That's good support play from his teammates.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That
That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Santi Cazorla.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And the assistant signals for the throw.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And here is Gibbs.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Olsen.
Danny Welbeck.
And here's the shot. It's turning out to be a brilliant FA Cup final, this. They've equalised.
It's been nip and tuck, to and fro. And I just don't know which way it's going to go.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. What they've deserved. Well, where do we go from here now that they're level after being so far behind? Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Well, good through ball.
Makes a challenge here. Mohamed Elneny. Elneny. 20 minutes now remaining.
Santi Cazorla.
That's a fine tackle.
Now Atsu.
There's good progress with this attack. Presented possession to the opposition now.
Santi Cazorla.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Cut off!
Francis Coquelin. Well, that's in the remit now of the referee. Players. Not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way. And it's gone out for a throw.
On the attack here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Jack Wilshere.
It's a very good interception.
Coquelin. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good defending. He can cross it now. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
And the keeper's got to it, went the right way.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Attacking now. Arsenal have the ball again.
It's a back pass to Fedicek.
Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Coquelin. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. To take the lead. Oh, well saved. Defender to it first. Christian Atsu, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Past one defender, attacking well here.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch.
Good challenge here.
Danny Welbeck.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Christian Atsu. Coquelin. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And they're passing so well out there. Some good passes. Really, they've overdone it here. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Well, I think nerves have got to him there. He knew it was a big moment, and he's just fluffed his lines. He's forgotten the script altogether.
It's a turnover of possession here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. Andreas Weimann. Looking good, this move. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. The passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Five minutes left, and we're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. He daren't look away. On to the attack now. And it'll go into the middle now.
No cross, good block. Arsenal have a corner now in the closing moments of the game. Arsenal short of time now.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
He's coming forward with some danger. One of the sides is going to make a change.
Olsen.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Danny Welbeck.
Jack Wilshere.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Andreas Weimann. Gregory van der Veel.
Now they've got a free kick here.
Attacking now.
Andreas Weimann.
Defender to it first.
Anticipating the pass.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
It's going to be 5 minutes of added time.
Could be dangerous. Tries the through pass.
Good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre.
Well, they rehearse on the training ground day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get a corner right in the nick of time. Keogh. And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. What a good interception. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation.
Not long left, but that's a foul and it will be a free kick.
It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Now Marcus Rashford. Into the attacking third. Put them in front!
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but well, that goalie had other ideas.
Well, here we can see the corner count so far. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.
Coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for extra time, which now begins. It's looking good, this move. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Gregory van der Veel.
Excellent passing. Great interplay. Ince.
Oh, he could be in.
Now a shot!
Oh, well saved.
He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Jack Wilshere. Cut out.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Xhaka.
Hector Bellerin. Trying to switch on the attacking power and the shot's on! But the team really battling to take the lead. At the moment it's still all square. Kieran Gibbs. And here is Gibbs. Now Marcus Rashford. Per Mertesacker. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. They cope with it well defensively. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
It's a quick break. He's got his shot off now. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Too early, offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Could be dangerous. Gregory van der Veel. Good defending. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Xhaka. Is Bellerin. Attacking well here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Here's the cross, free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Thought more would have come from that, you know. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tries to punch it away. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Andreas Weimann. Gonna try one now. Shots on here. Marcus Rashford. Well, they've got the lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. The reward here.
Arsenal have gone behind. Shahram Mustafi. Into the attacking third. Shot blocked here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Jack Wilshere. Referee playing the advantage for Arsenal. Kieran Gibbs. Won it back with an interception.
good position here. In with a chance.
And it's back for another corner.
Cleared it well.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Good anticipation by the opposing.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? And that goes back to the goalkeeper, check. There's good progress with this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. Arsenal supporters hoping to cheer their side towards some silverware.
Yeah, and I think they understand, they realise that they can play a big part in that quest.
Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes to play. If it's level after that, it will be penalties. We now know what's left, 15 minutes of extra time. Tremendous understanding from these players. And the cross is in. Here's Bellerin. Now they've got a chance, and it's a header. Gregory van der Veel. Brilliant football from this team. Gonna try his luck. He's kept it out. Keeps it going. And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a
shot up!
That's a fantastic goal. We never would have thought this could have happened earlier in the game. It's quite a comeback. It's a classic comeback, really. They are level. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch. It's not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net. Well, where do we go from here now that they're level after being so far behind? Could be dangerous. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Danny Welbeck. Goal to go ahead, still all square. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now Marcus Rashford. Christian Atsu trying to switch on the attacking power, and oh, he's through. Too early offside.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
8 minutes left in the second half of extra time.
Danny Welbeck.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
And here we are, 8 minutes still to play.
Good forward play from them.
Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Arsenal have a corner. And that clearly is a goal kick.
If they get a goal now, it could be the winner. 5 minutes left in extra time. Jack Wilshere.
There's some potential in this move.
And shoots! What a fine save!
Now Marcus Rashford.
Ince.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. And he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle.
Goes out wide again.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Ince.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Attacking well here.
Oxlade-Chamberlain!
Well, that's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
Here's Bearing.
Jack Wilshere.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Andreas Weimann. Now Adson.
There's good progress with this attack.
And it's back for another corner.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Well, they're on the attack again. Running out of time. The scores are level. Could this be the moment?
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Into the attacking third.
He went in well.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
To put them in front!
You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him.
That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
It is the penalty shootout. Great to watch, but not too easy to partake in, I'm sure.
First kick coming up, maybe the hardest. Some will say less pressure. Certainly very important right now.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. Doesn't look quite right as he steps up to take the penalty. key, I'm not sure. And the penalty's gone in by the goalkeeper.
Well, look at the look on his face. He feels he should have done better.
Well, up he steps. There's no hiding place. Into the middle of the goal. He scored. Take it on, the responsibility here, it's a big ask. No nerves from him in the shootout. The technique didn't pay off for him.
Well, I've seen him convert so many times with that tactic, but not today.
So the spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win, it's as simple as that. If only it were... Fantastic save! What a moment. Penalty taken. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains. That's amazing.
I can't believe football achieving that. Fair play to him.
If he scores, the game is won. That's it. They've won it.
And Clement Vieira, and that is the man.
Confirmed their place on the roll of honour in such a marvellous competition, a global competition, a historic competition. They are now on the list of winners of the Emirates FA Cup.
Yeah, it's a day these boys will never forget for as long as they live. It's a marvellous feeling down there. They've got to just suck it all in.
So up they step for the souvenirs. Small trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
Well, there's only so many trophies on offer during the course of the season, and that's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful stuff.
It's such a fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description.
I think they'd be delighted as well, Martin. In fact, they played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have to show what they've got. They responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying.
Well, it's quite a scene here. And suddenly, having looked tired towards the end of the game, they found remarkable energy.
Yeah, they'll keep going all night now, I'm sure of that. The adrenaline will be pumping.
Great team, great result.
Well, real joy here, total happiness. You play the game for these kind of moments. If you're in it, you want to win it, and they have won it.
Yeah, no wonder they're going to the fans, because those supporters have played a huge part in this triumph. They've stuck by these players when they've needed them the most.
Special scenes here. Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Great goalkeeping. He's got his shot off now. And he's put it into the bottom corner. He's known as a fine putt. And here comes the counter-attack. Santi Cazorla. And now the shot.